Okay, so got everything done. Now I gotta go run my errands and yeah, chill y'all. That's all I gotta do. I'm trying to get like better lighting. I have hair, so I just put it in a ponytail today because I didn't feel like trying to get all of my edges together. So, you know, trials and tribulations. All right, let's go. Our Christmas tree over there. I think we're gonna open a few presents tonight since we're leaving tomorrow. We obviously can't take all of our presents with us on the plane, so yeah. All right, I'm getting in the car now. These are current things that I picked up. I got some more Neutrogena makeup remover cleanser tablets. I haven't used these in a while, but these were like the best, and I need them when I travel. So, like, I can take my makeup off easier. I also got this Neutrogena Hydro Boost Hydrating Gel Mask. Did you guys know this was only $3? I was shook. I was like, I have to try this. And then I got these a few days ago. Some Vegas Knees. So, I've tried, like, every pair in her collection. I love them, so I'm gonna try these out next. Hey, y'all. Just sitting here and doing a face mask. This is the Boscia charcoal face mask. So I'm going to peel off. About to go to bed to get ready to get up at 6 o'clock in the morning to get on this flight tomorrow. Oh my gosh, I'm so tired already. But I'm just sitting here watching Wild 'N Out on my TV. And then there's my suitcase, almost all packed. Just got to get like my bathroom stuff in it. I don't put my makeup in my suitcase. I always take my makeup with me on the plane because they just, I don't need any like glass breaking or anything like that, so I normally just take it with me on the plane. And then so I'm gonna have this pack back like filled, and then I'm gonna have my purse because you can have two carry-ons, so I always bring a backpack in my purse. So that's what I'm gonna do. Tell them where we're going. I'm putting that in the video. They're gonna see how mean you are. You could have just said it.
I'm not ready for. I'm not ready for prime time.
Tell them where we're going now. I'm on the video with you.
We're going to Dallas.
Why are we going to Dallas?
We're going to see Chris.
Yeah.
Well, okay then.
Thank you.
And then there's mom. It's gone.
It's not gonna pop up, but hit the side now.
Oh, it hit. No! I don't want to drop my camera. That's what I don't want to do. He's not letting it go. Oh, oh. Right. He's like, where did Dad go? Come on. Let's go sit down.
Will is stupid.
Are you going to play? You going to play me? Oh, look at that. Okay. Okay. I'll give it back. I'll give it back. All right, yeah. You chill out there. Tell them that that's how we golf with the Mitchells. You crazy.
You crazy, Jacqueline.
You crazy.
Will you stop recording me with that thing?
No.
I'm trying to watch the Fresh Prince of El Bear.
El Bear.
El Bears. Hell Bells. Bel Airs.
Hillbillies. And all them.
Mm-hmm.
Aaron said he beat you in the first game. How do you feel?
Why are you recording that? Because that did not happen. I do not recall. Who has proof? None.
Aaron, did you beat Dad in the first game?
We got like 37.
Your word against mine, and you are a juvenile delinquent, so it don't matter.